Well, up next is 19-year-old Amber Corwin of Hermosa Beach, California. She's been steadily rising up the ranks in the senior division the last 4 years. She finished fifth a season ago.
And she has the only triple-triple combination in the short program. That's a triple-toe loop if she does it.
And it's the first element in this short program.
We've heard the music, Walk on the Wild Side, with Todd Eldridge
from Casino.
And this was her short program music last year. She's real comfortable with it.
Here's the combination. See if it happens. Triple toe. Triple toe.
Oh, she made that look very easy.
Nice. Did you notice how carefully she took it? She took her time between those two jumps. She didn't allow it to rush her, nor did she rush it. Beautifully done.
Well, she's a very comfortable skater to watch. She looks very relaxed. You don't see any tension in her at all.
Triple left.
Oh, put her hand down. Beautiful body line and wonderful carriage to her when she's skating.
Not a great layback.
Backs a little spin and a little more stretch.
A lot more stretch. One of the things you look for in a layback is where the free leg is behind the body, not out to the side as though you were jumping hurdles or over a fire hydrant.
Right. There's lots of variations depending on your music of how you want to interpret that.
Double axel. Wow.
And her final element, a combination spin, camel.
Remember, if you just want to know what this requires, it has to have one change of foot, but only one, two changes of position, and not less than 5 revolutions on each foot for a total of not less than 10. And how do you like that?
Easier said than done. Or perhaps not. Well, Amber Corwin, a tough act to follow right behind Nicole Bolbeck, but she certainly was not intimidated. And up next, the youngest world champion in history begins to... We're back at the Core State Center. Amber Corwin with her coach, Scott Wendland, awaiting her scores.
Now, watch this triple-triple combination. First, she steps to the back outside edge, toe taps, goes around. Not the best landing, but she holds it steady and steps right up into the next one. And that ended up being a beautiful combination.
That was a lot of positive thinking there.
We fought through it, too. The required element marks, here they are, 5.0 up to 5.4, the range.
5.1, 5.3.
Remember, Nicole Bolbeck is the leader. Tanya Kwiatkowski right behind her.
And 5.0.
And now Scott Wendland, by the way, her coach, the former Paris partner of Jenny Mino.
5.2.
You see, these marks are very steady and very good, and I think they augur well for this young lady in future competitions.
And high enough to put her in third place at this point, right behind Tanya Kwiatkowski.